Hey, been a while, I haven't been in touch, things just go wild anyway. I met this new guy, seems pretty nice, but he's not my type yet. Everyone is watching. Man, that way since my little sister got married, was such a between me and all of those aunties. It's not like they're wrong, I mean I'm now past 30. I don't have the luxury to be single and actively searching. See, maybe if we put in more time it'll work. Besides, what is love if it's without God? I want to make the right choice, but my voice is lost at the sea under all of this noise. I want to believe he cares about me. We'll just take it slow. Did he just propose? I feel sick, why can't I say no? Guys, will you calm down? Where'd all the time go? Something's happening, I don't think I know him. He lies, we fight. No, this isn't right. I turn to my mother, but she says it's fine. God, please, don't let me make a mistake. If this is your will, I'm sure I'll be brave. Nobody's perfect and I have my flaws. Marriage is built on trials and trust. We're married. Oh God. We're married.